Okay.
All right. We're back. Oh. So, slight chance that my computer may crash. But aside from that, I think we can keep going. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'll have to look into that. Because that did not happen at a time I expected. Hazardous condition. Jesus, alright. Oh!
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Oh, come on!
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Okay. Holy shit. Okay, gotta move fast. We have a limited amount of air to work with here. Open up. There we go. Seconds. Nope, I was already there. You know what? Reset.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh. All right.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
All right, let's go. Okay, nothing. Oh, toilets. Something in the toilet. Okay, those are the bunks. I think that's everything in here that I need. Yeah, we can just get out.
Get out of this!
Get a load of
this. Hey, Super Taxi Man, thanks for the 10 bits. Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys.
Exiting vacuum.
Okay. This way? Yep. Whew. It was that friend we saw earlier. This is why I have the door pointed at every door that are. What? This is why I have my weapon pointed at every door that I look into. Wasted a shot there. That stupid pile of meat. It's making noise and it's spooking me. Any friends I gotta be aware of? Any new friends? Maybe not. Okay. So, I have a suspicious doctor guy inviting me into his love shack. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to, load up on some goodies. Just in case. You know. Gotta keep the good doctor honest. Friend! Come close. How did a little dork like this end up with one of these bad boys? Thank you for the heavy chemist. Friendship. Friendship. I love this boomstick.
One thing I overlooked, one factor I failed to calculate.
As the old saying goes, a Vulture a day keeps the doctor away. No accounting for dumbass. Thank you, Peaceful Guardian.
Physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening in the colony is not a tragedy.
Wow.
This truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors.
Okay, so that's the door out.
We will ascend as we always knew we would.
In that case, let me,
Your ontology is truth. And your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have wounds. This is what we have been searching for all these years.
All right.
Turning away from the church in this vital hour. Do not abandon your faith. What's happening
okay.
in the colony is
Yeah, I don't have a choice.
Tragedy.
I gotta go through this door.
It's God's truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding. And
okay.
We are its inheritors.
Just a bunch of bunks? Alright. Oh, I gotta use a power node? Damn it. Oh. Oh, goodies. Holy shit. Not sure if worth, but whatever. Come back. It wants me to go there. I thought I already went in there.
Unitology is truth.
What?
It's the first phase.
Oh, I got a kinesis. It says tracks, but it's so heavy. Maybe I can. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Semiconductor. No, but seriously, though, come back! Friends? Oh. Oh. Just gotta...
This time, there will be no escape for you, my friend. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Shit. I actually don't know how to get out of here. Do I just run? Fuck me! I set this up really poorly. Wait, am I safe right now? Did I make? Shit. Oh, where to stalemate? Don't look at me. Oh! Excuse me, sir! Excuse me, sir! Oh!
Isaac, be careful of Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. This man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable. Maybe he's violent.
Fucking stop! You know what? What a stupid... I guess I should have just ran out while I had the chance. I didn't think he could get in. Whew.
Garbage day!
Whoa, garbage day. Let me save! There's a mood. Oh, let me Oh, I could have just saved here. I should have thought about that. Alright, let's go. Actually, do I have any, Okay, whatever. It'll do. What's up, Doc? That's not what I want to hear.
Shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine. But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this.
Holy shit.
That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid. Amelia. She knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind.
What?
I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. And atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, end this forever.
Okay. Hey, can I come and have a word with you? No, not yet. All right, fine. Taking responsibility, though. I don't like where this is going. think I'm running out of ammo here. Hold on. All right. Okay, I only have so much force ammo to spare at this point. I need to be a little careful with how I go about this. Okay, I want to go there last. Big door. In that case, let me start over here.
Captain's log. Personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the TSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church.
Huh.
The government isn't going to cover this one up. All can be praised.
Well, then. What a nice room. Okay, this one's a little less nice. Holy shit.
My plan was perfect. There was one thing I overlooked. One
high roller lounge spotted.
He's a dumbass. And
there's no accounting for dumbass. Yes. Huh. Was that me? Yeah, that was me. What's that noise? I say as I knock over everything in the room. Oh! Disgusting. Who put meat in a box? Alright, let's go. I don't like the look of this place. Save point right before I go into a room? Alright, seems legit. Hey, Dao Long, thank you for the resub, good sir. Mistakes have been made. Well, you're not entirely wrong. Oh my god. This is a boss arena. Let me just, let me just case the joint real quick. Before we have an actual fight. Contact energy, which is nice. Well, depends on what I fight, but it could be nice. Yeah, there's definitely a big fight that's gonna happen here. Alright. Alright, I know a boss fight when I see one. Could really use some more force energy if I'm gonna be real with you. I don't wanna use contact ammo more than I have to. But I did bring it! So we might actually get some use out of it. Nav cards required. Oh, what? Oh, I gotta put him in. Oh.
Excellent, excellent. Wait there for me, I'm on my way.
Wait there? Yeah, fuck that. I'm going in here. I'm going in here where I can keep an eye on the place. I hear him. I also hear Necros. This guy gonna show up anytime soon? Activate this.
Test firing shuttle engines.
There we go. Oh! Nemesis! Nemesis! Excuse me, sir. Oh.
Thank you.
can't kill him. He's really, he regenerates. I think I'm just waiting. I'm waiting for that one guy to show up and help me out. Oh. Oh, hold on. Nope, this ain't it. Yeah!
It works. Yes, this will work.
Ooh.
It's still time to make things right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. This will make us home again. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
I don't trust you. Can I? Hey. All right, fine. Oh, sorry.
Shuttle locks disengaged.
I don't trust this guy for shit.
I'm en route to the flight deck. Meet me there and we can load the marker on board. Yes, Amelia. Soon we'll take it home.
I don't know if Kine is crazy or not, but we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
Back to the shuttle, I think? Well, back to the other shuttle. Yeah, seems like it.
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join. As I gaze upon the face of God.
Whatever, crazy man. Oh. Let's get the shit out of me. Ooh, large med pack. Dude, that guy's an asshole. Why does he have to start and end all his calls with jump scares? Probably was unnecessary, the amount of times I shot that, but you know what? I wasn't fucking around. Congrats on killing Mercer. The fuck am I doing? Oh yeah. Workbench. Oh, I need two more. Oh, you think I should go for the line beam right now? I could, yeah. Fair enough. Holy shit. Got some more force ammo. I'm gonna need it. You know what? Let's go. Oh, yeah. We're rich, motherfuckers. Let's go rig, and then let's go, the thingy. Thingamajig. Hell yeah. Alright, let me figure out my route. If I go this way, I think I can, we can hit up most of the relevant nodes as we get to this one. Going through here is gonna require more detours. I thought about this earlier, I really should have thought some more. Gentlemen, how important would you say capacity is on the contact beam? Because I actually don't use this thing very often. Definitely we're hitting this junction when we can. Could also probably sell some spare ammo to hit it, but I'm going to not do that yet. Because I don't think that's necessary. Go for damage, you guys think? Okay. In that case, let's do this. I'm gonna hold on to the last node. We'll go this route, and then we can go this way. And then I can hit that last damage node once we're done there. Okay. Thank you for helping me. But if this thing, yeah, okay. We probably won't have it fully upgraded for the next boss, but we can have it mostly done before the final boss, I think. Hey, Service Lock, thank you for the resub, dude. How you doing, man? Don't job like that Yu-Gi-Oh! Villain from last night. Anubis is a necromorph.
Mr. Clark, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The marker, it's being stored in there.
Yeah?
There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Yeah, okay. I trust you? I wonder what the new item is. Do you guys see anything new? I don't. Oh, okay. How much dodge do I have in health packs? I got a lot of health packs. You think I should convert some? Well, whatever. We'll go in, see how it goes. If I need to, actually, no, here's what I'll do. I don't think it's gonna be a boss fight yet, so I'll put all my contact shit back in. And then I'll come back when I get more shit to sell for it. Well, I'll have to deal with that at some point. Someone is not a happy camper. Dude, there is some serious action going on behind that wall. I heard that. Sounded like it was coming from behind me, but I guess not. Oh. Shooting fish in a barrel. It's high noon. That sounds like something very large and very filled with hate. Rolls channel after Scotty. Well, let me case the joint. May as well see what's, yep, this is definitely, this is 100% a boss arena. Now the, well, actually, no, it's either a boss arena or it's a mob arena. My gut tells me this chapter's not gonna start with a boss, but you never know. If it's a boss arena, I'm gonna be really sad I didn't bring my fucking contact ammo, but whatever, what can you do? It'll be that weapon that I saved for the entire game and didn't use. Just like all my elixirs in Pokemon. Gotta climb. Gotta climb. Gotta climb. Let me up. Oh shit! What's happening to that guy?
Kinesis module required for further cargo transport.
Get some goodies. Oh shit! Woo! Running low on ammo. Whatever, I'll just run this way. Oh shit. Can't run. How the fuck am I supposed to get past that? I think I actually need to kill them, but they seem to take a lot of damage. Oh, unless... Yeah! I was wasting ammo for no reason. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ammo's running pretty low. I played that fight not so great. Need to go back to the stock, or to the stock? To the shop and restock.
Elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Alright. The first training type game. What's my health looking like? Not terrible, actually. I have, like, 4 mediums. Okay, I'll sell the rest of my mediums and keep a couple of larges. Okay, let's try this. What'd you miss? I played some Death Stranding style shit and got my ass beat. Okay, 7 more nodes, let's go. Oh, I don't have the gun. I don't have the relevant fucking gun for it. Okay, so I have no plasma energy and I have no force energy. Let me grab some plasmas. Thank you. Okay, what does my equipment look like now? Actually, not bad. All things considered, I could probably grab some more contact ammo. Oh, I'm so close! Shit. Well, whatever. I could sell some more shit, but I think at this point I'd be cutting it a little close. So let me just grab two more sets of contact energy. Alright, let's go. Is there a save point I can hit up real quick? Well, whatever. Oh, man. So that's the way forward. So that means I'll go this way. Fuck. Sketchy box. Let's break it. Aw, man, there's nothing in here, just a broom. Rip. Alright, let's go, everyone! Oh, wait! No, I went the wrong way! Wait. What is this gun? This looks like a line gun. No, it is the contact beam. Never mind. It's the right gun.
I don't like this place. It's kind of sketch.
Enemies can come through there at some point. Oh, isn't this back at, like, the first door? Holy shit. It's been so long.
Activated.
Oh shit! Oh, cheeky boys. Cheeky, cheeky. Try to put a fast one on me, huh? Little did you know. I'm glad for once the enemy got fucked over with a bad hitbox. Because that guy was right behind me, had me dead to rights.
Oh. Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. You have to be careful now. Careful.
God, he's gonna fuck this up.
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
You're out of your fucking mind. You know what? I'm gonna run around like an asshole. You can't stop me. I like that, Doc. I'm gonna get my fucking cardio in. Alright, there's actually nothing over here. This one was pretty short. Because we got in, we got to the bottom, and, we moved the cargo. The last one was long. The last one ended, some time ago. I don't think we've done much in this chapter so far. I'm just being a real idiot. Yeah, this is chapter 11. I think 10 was the long one. Can imagine this is how Marty actually feels about Doc. Hmm, this door closes very quickly. Perhaps to stop me from doing naughty things. An explodey thing. Alright. No? Not yet? Alright, fine. Oh, okay. Okay. Gotcha. Oh!
Thank you.
shit! For fuck's sake, why is it so hard? I guess I really should just exploding barrel those, huh? Give me that plasma. I want it. Ooh, small health pack. Shit, I keep pressing start. Let's see if Mr. Tentacles deigns to show himself. I'm gonna face it this way, because I got a feeling. It up. Oh, I see. Got ourselves the last surviving demon god pillar. We farmed them to near extinction, but here it is. An infinite source of hearts if we don't murder it instantly. Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay! Ooh. Messy. Any loot? Nope. Back to work for old Isaac Clarke. Is it in place? Yeah, looks like it. Alright. Back we go. Watch as there's like a fucking linebacker, a linebacker necromorph that just fucking knocks me out of the air.
Exiting zero gravity.
All right, taking bets on treachery. You wanna let me in? Hey, dickhead, open your... All right. I guess my work isn't done.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, it's not aligned. There we go.
Okay, it's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker there.
Loading cargo shipment 7-8.
I'm definitely going through here once he betrays me.
Please, come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare, at last.
Is he gonna fucking shoot me?
Hurry! There's no time to waste, we must do it!
Oh! Oh shit!
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it.
You!
I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find it.
This motherfucker!
My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kind didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied
Holy
it,
shit.
And they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart.
Holy shit.
The experiment was still alive. Kind was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell.
Wow.
For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Wow.
Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us. Now. I'm in the flight control room.
All right.
Please, Isaac, hurry. Please. I love you.
Now it's just me and my dead wife, fiance, whatever. I'm pretty sure I'm hallucinating. But you know what? Whatever, I'll take whatever help I can get. Even from the dead, just, you know, not the necromorphs. Got him. Hell yeah, suck a dick. Hey, Cyber Days, thank you for the resub, good sir. How you doing, man? Guess we gotta go. Whew.
Isaac? Is that really you?
You're so... I am so hallucinating.
Again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole.
Definitely not real.
Make us whole.
Yeah, she's going about on about the make us whole again shit too. Now why pray tell are we on standby if I'm not about to be attacked? I gotta do this. Emergency shuttle recall!
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake.
Oh!
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
You make it sound an awful lot like I'm about to be attacked.
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. We're so close, Isaac. Now go, get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Question, can I upgrade my shit at the shuttle? It's very important that I know this. Still on fucking standby. Hey, Thick Enemy Thighs, thank you for the resub, good sir. There we go. Excited for that Saber Gil guide. I can still do it once I'm off the ship. All right, fair enough. Let's go. Time to run face first into all the necromorphs. Let's go to the one place in this, let's go to the one place in the system that has even more necromorphs than the OH! Holy shit. Ooh.
Nobody can tell if you're high if you're wearing shades. That's the whole point of shades.
Hell yeah. What's up, Mystic Knight? Thank you for the 50 bits.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Here we go. Last chapter, everyone. Chapter 12, Dead Space. I want to go back home now.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Loader offline. Oh, they're shittier.
I'm laughing,
hell yeah.
But I'm really crying on the inside.
Cheer 50. Roll credits. Also, I just read that, because apparently my my thing isn't displaying bits properly. But thank you for the 50, Wasp. Clearly what's going on is that Waifu's the real final boss. Hey, Clay, thank you for the resub, dude. How you doing, man? 11 months with 2020 conversion rates. I have now been chilling here for approximately 47 years. Dead in the space, Fino. Thank you. How you doing? No. Excuse me, we have to inspect this luggage for weed. Day as a streaming hermit? Gotcha. Okay, I'm beginning to see what's going on here. Huh.
Needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
Yeah. No problem. Actually, wait a second. Let me just do myself a favor before I let that thing out. As I stomp the cell and it just fucking explodes in my face. There's the store. There's the safe station. Let me hit that up real quick. Alright, last chapter, everyone. Will Isaac get his face back? These questions and more, next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Finish him!
Imagine Isaac's face reveal will be the end of Goblin Slayer. Someone will go, I totally thought he was a necromorph. He takes off his helmet and reveals fucking that he's actually John Halo all along. I need two more. Sorry about this. Sell all my meds. So it wants me to go back. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I didn't buy any new ones. Your bitch are itching for the new Shisho. I'll have to come up with something. Something spicy. Oh, in the game. Gotcha. I refuse to hit that last note out of principle. Holy shit! Yo!
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off, they came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land!
Holy shit. Look, everyone, it's Sinsec! Everyone's favorite Tuhu character. Oh! It's him, John Sinsek. Alright, let me just go in with all of my shit. I don't know how soon we fight the boss in this, but I figure I may as well go in with everything I got. Holy shit. Look at this. Look at all this shit. In before, there's something that forces me to come back and dump a bunch of shit because it's not actually the boss. Well, whatever. That was poor. Okay, then. And they come over with three babies standing on top of each other. I'll just leave this down here for the minute. I hate doing stuff like that, but... I also hate that the wind sounds just like Necromorphs in the distance. Excuse me, coming through. Air sec. Now it really sounds like Necromorphs. Barbatos is back. Make way, everyone! Last Demon Pillar! Until, Dead Space 3. Until Pillar Space 3. Did I create a use for the points where he forced you to skip a roll? Yeah, if you check, it's there. So let me just do this real quick. Do you even lift, bro? I gotta deal with this shit, huh? Shutter controls offline. Unless I can... Oh! I can! How many Necromorphs are gonna come out of this gate? None. Alright. Time for Isaac Clarke, fucking Death Stranding Simulator. Holy shit.
Run!
No!
why'd I do that?
God damn it, I was trying to run. Ow, dickhead. Oh, free stasis. Yes, please. Just hanging out. Oh. Probably not worth it, but I'll do it anyway. Okay, contact energy is full. Okay. Let's do this. Raise the bridge. Oh. Wait, what? God damn it. Yeah, suck a dick, bridge! Oh! Attack babbies! I was supposed to use stasis. Well, I refuse to use stasis. I will not be bound by such mortal concepts as timing. Yay, got him. So let me check something real quick. Is there another room back here? That one's closed. Oh no, it's health. Oh yeah. I feel like kind of a dumbass carrying around a semiconductor into a boss fight, but whatever. I'll be rich. Take a risky move, and I'm gonna stand up to turn on a light. Nice. I think that's gonna work. I think I have to actually do this right.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridge and move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
Just a second, everyone. Let me take care of this real quick. Is he dead? He's not dead. Got him. Nice. Ooh. Dude, I was fucking... I realized what I was doing was really stupid, but I was already committed. So I was like, you know what? It's time to put my fucking Perfect Cherry Blossom fucking training to use. Also, Hideki101, thank you for the resub, good sir. How you doing, man? Like such a badass. Oh, it's store time. Uh-oh. I wonder what this could mean. I'd probably go back and pick up all the ammo for a shitload of money, but I'm probably not gonna New Game Plus this, so I won't. Be in this room.
Entering zero gravity.
What's in here?
Exiting zero gravity.
That's clearly the way forward, but there's clearly something there. I'm gonna find out. It's like the fucking secret boss.
Entering zero gravity.
Whatever is down here has gone through a lot of corpses. Cash money of them. Now I'm really curious, because this seems pretty far off the beaten path. Corpses over here, like, holy shit. Oh, so I did have to come here. Never mind. Oh, I see what's about to happen. All right. You can't jump through that, but you can do this. Man, why can't the necromorphs be on the other side of this shit? Hell yeah. Oh. Oh.
Exiting zero gravity.
Ow.
Beware, coward. Run, run, run.
Oh! You know what? Fuck this. We're doing it the old-fashioned way. There we go. What a mess. So does the does the line beam thing have an alt fire? Because I felt like I just charged up and shot something. Or, I'm sorry, the contact beam. Huge amount of force ammunition left. Whatever, I'll roll with it. Alright, everyone, let's go. Also, Chemist, thank you for the 500 bits. Whew! Looking spooky. I could have sworn I heard something in the area. Seems legit. Oh yeah, there's something big out there. Oh yeah. More force ammo, always nice. We're getting there, boys. Soon, we will return Barbatos to its true master. Oh, God. We're outside again. Alright, give me a second, everyone. Before we go, I'll be right back. Just so I don't fucking piss myself in the middle of the boss fight. All right, everyone, I'm back. Let's finish the fight. What the fuck?
I hunger. Beware, coward. Run, run, run.
No! Chemist, what is this thing? It's so big. I hear boss music. Holy shit! I'm gonna watch my back real quick.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Gutsy shit, Captain! So yeah, thank you, Chemist. Thank you, Wasp, for the 500 bits. Sorry if I mixed you guys up. I was,
Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Decontamination cycle activated.
Oh.
Take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Bring it back.
I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to one little thing.
Oh, shit!
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Oh, no. Holy shit.
Nicole has been dead this whole time. Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now. Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
So I was looking at the activity feed. It turns out you guys give a lot more than just 500 a pop. Hey, thank you again, Wasp and Chemist. Holy shit. Oh, give me a second. Gotta loot. Vent, something's coming out of there. Another vent, something's coming out of there. Power cell. Give me. Something is going ape out there. Holy crap. Hey! Best Mom, rather. Best Mom 5, thank you for the resub. How you doing? Yeah, I pulled the Curse Catalyst some time ago. Oh shit, we're back here! I forget, what did I pull for you? I could probably pull it back. Give me a second. I think it's still in the scene. Jazz Knight, thank you for the resub, good sir. Isaac O'Neill, step on me, Hoarder! Oh, here's what I got, Akra. This is what I got earlier. Anyway, while we're doing that, I may as well take care of Froze before we go in to what I'm assuming is the final boss. Actually, no, wait. I'm remembering now. Rolling a Cursed Catalyst is what killed my, You know what, Fro? I'm gonna do it at the very end of the stream. Sorry to make you wait, but I remember what happened last time. Let's go. Stream fine for everyone. Just want to make sure. Okay, let's go then. Wow, there are a lot of these. Oh, here we go.
Oh my God.
Oh. Oh. Yes! Yes! Yes. Yes. Pretty wildly now. Whoa! It's not dead. The boss music's still going. Oh, never mind. Oh, shit! Wow, that was the boss fight. Holy shit. Whoa, is that what Master Chief looks like? He looks like someone I fist fought in KOTOR.
I'm taking crazy pills here. What the fuck is wrong with me?
Peekaboo.
It's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Actual crazy pills. Nice. Super taxi man. John Dead Space. Wow, really? That's your ending?
I hunger. Beware. Run!
Hey! Chemist, thank you for the 500 bits. Roar, waifu hunkers. Waifu consume. Wow! That was Dead Space, huh? Holy shit. We did it. Didn't take us the full 8 hours, either. Oh, hope you guys enjoyed fucking Dead Space, unless there's like a stinger or something which you could play. I wouldn't mind. You know what? I liked it. I'm in no hurry to jump to Dead Space 2, but you know.
Run.
Hey, thank you for the 500 bits, Mystic Knight. So are you playing Dead Space Wii Light Gun Game? No!
Run.
Wasp, thank you for the 501. It is done. Holy shit. Woo. That was fun. I like this game. Yeah. We played Trauma Center. I believe it did come up for Finish the Fight Roulette, but it was not picked. I don't think it even got voted in. No, wait, someone picked it, then they changed their vote, I think, yeah. So it never actually got on the poll. We did play it once, though. It's hard to do on fucking, on mouse and keyboard. I'd have to, like, reduce the screen size, maybe, to do it right. Just because it takes so long to move from side to side. Oh. Good old Isaac. Yo, when is Isaac gonna be in PS fucking PlayStation All-Stars? Alright, tomorrow everyone, Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament. Look forward to it. It starts at noon, by the way, participants, so just be aware that we will be starting at noon. At present, I think we will be having a group stage. We'll have a group stage and a double elimination. Just so that it doesn't take us forever. Although, depending on the number of people, we may actually have a buy. Someone gets a buy out of the group stage, which maybe not. That sounds a little weird to me. You have until 11 p.m. tonight. So you have 2 hours. So go to Discord, go to the Yu-Gi-Oh! Channel, read the announcement, read the pins. No. Fro, you missed it earlier. What happened was that, when I rolled a Curse Catalyst, something went wrong with Windows Explorer and it made my whole computer act strange. So I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna do it right before we end the stream, so if something does go wrong, I can just restart my computer without any problems. Because we had to actually restart the stream earlier because it prevented me from opening Chrome. Well, Kongu, get back to me with a time if you know. Oh, wow. All the statesmen's coming back? Huh. Oh, my finger hurts from holding down fucking right bumper. I'm sorry, left bumper. I know my left hand from my right. I'm glad that despite my horrific start, like that first fight was pretty bad. I'm glad that I was able to do some sick jukes at the end. Like both with that one, with the one Tuhu room. With, like, the two wall dudes and the final boss. That was pretty sweet. I will say, though, imagine doing this fight with, like, your normal weapons. That seems like it'd be pretty miserable. Military suit unlocked, backstory logs, 50,000 credits, 10 power nodes. Impossible mode. You said go to mission select? I don't think I can go to mission select. I think it just starts the game again. Oh god, is there an achievement for doing the final boss with just plasma? Good god. Skip the cutscene! No, you tricked me! Okay, well, I am not going to go through the entirety of the start again. Ah, you know what? Fuck it. How long does it take for us to get to the first store, guys? Yeah, whatever, it's not worth it. Here. Yeah, we'll call it here. Yeah. I mean, thank you everyone for coming to Dead Space. It was fun finishing the fight. There, let me roll Froze Catalyst and let me also figure out who to raid before we do it. We could do both at the same. Alright. My Chrome is not acting properly. Well, it happened again, Fro. It happened again. Oh, never mind. It's up now. Holy shit, I can hear myself, though.
Well,
excuse me.
Again,
excuse me. Excuse me, Fino. All right, let's see. Let's figure out who to raid. You know what? Let's raid Cad. Cad's on. All right, everyone. Hope you had a good time. Let me roll Froze Catalyst real quick before my fucking computer goes down. Stream images. Curse Catalysts. Scroll down to an arbitrary point. Here's what I got. The first letter of each chapter spells out Nicole is dead. That's pretty funny. Also, I know you're here, Dracula, you big fucking nerd. Where's my goddamn money? There you go, Fro. That is your curse catalyst. Alright, everyone. Hope you had a good time. Say hi to Cat for me, and have a good night. See you tomorrow. Yu-Gi-Oh!